I've been taking a lot of big hits lately. And I just took another one. WWE's informed me that I am not medically cleared to compete this Sunday at the Elimination Chamber, and I will not have an opportunity at the WWE Championship. And nothing hits harder than that. Nothing more frustrating than your body giving up on you before your heart does. So I don't know what to think or what to feel, but what I do know is this is not the end. No, I still hold that pen. I still write my story. So it's gonna take a whole lot more than Samoa Joe running me over. It's gonna take more than Randy Orton kicking my face in. It's gonna take more than Eric Rowan slamming my head through a table. You guys keep trying to put me down, but I will not stay down.